Willis's Toonarama exhibition. Now we're just about to go in, so we're at the Art Board Gallery too, by the way, which is on Greville Street in Paran, which is a very, very gay mecca of Melbourne. So we're going in, we don't know how we'll go with sound quality because it is very, very noisy out there. Sorry, it's very, very noisy in there. And here we go, and as you can see,
thank you so much for your time. All the best to you in the GH Hotel, which is in my room.
one last day, haven't you?
Flustered, but I'm well, and I'm very happy to be here again at Toonarama. Fabulous.
Yeah, Jessica, this is the third year of Toonarama, and I believe your inside surprise has been spoiled. How do you feel to be immortalised by Brett Willis?
It actually is a very big honour. There's so many outstanding people, not just in our community, but worldwide, that Brett chooses to take as his characters, and several times on for myself now, and it's quite wonderful. And I've actually been fortunate enough to have been done by Brett very early, prior to Toonarama days, and it's lovely watching the progression of my style, not just the metamorphosis of my face, but the style of my drag, and Brett, I think he's captured it beautifully.
He certainly does. Now, Midsumma, what shows do you have over Midsumma?
Dane, I am going to get there in a lovely flowing caftan and lots of plastic bangles and do nothing but drink and enjoy the company and enjoy the day. Weekend off for me. Actually, I should say the carnival up, a little bit of emceeing maybe along the way, but otherwise I'm just making a point this year of sitting back and enjoying the drag.
Fantastic. Paris will let you get out of this heat and go inside.
Wonderful.
And enjoy the festivities.
God bless you all. Thank you,
Dave. It doesn't matter.
Look at me. I haven't had a shave.
Yeah,
I've got no hair.
It's grunge sexy looks in this.
Oh, right. Is that true?
Okay. I'll remember to do that. Just give me a nod.
You're already on, so.
Oh, sorry. We're already on. This way now. Did you say fuck me?
No, I didn't. I was going to count you in, One, two, three.
We're at the front of Art Floor Gallery still with Brett Willis's fantastic exhibition, and we're talking to the account manager, the head honcho of Star Observer. How are you, Mike?
Oh, you make me feel like... Beyond, anyway, I'm great. I'm fabulous. I'm ready for a beer. It's like 35 degrees out here. I'm just curious now whether the pagan cider actually starting to melt. Because I am. But no, I'm looking forward to a huge Midsumma this year. There is so much on.
Fantastic. Star Observer, what are you guys doing?
We're the media partner, official media partner, one of the official media partners for Midsumma this year. So we've provided them, we produced the Midsumma Guide, which is jam-packed full of loads of things that are happening over the Midsumma Festival. And we just support them with editorial content and sort of updates both in print and online, and that's the official media partner. We're doing all the media things like coming to these fabulous events and drinking lots of alcohol.
Of course, as one does, Terps and Tucker, they're known as.
Terps and Tucker, yes.
Fantastic. Well, look, we'll let you get inside out of the
Terps, Tucker and Twinks. Let me
out. Say that one more time.
Terps, Tucker and Twinks.
And that was fabulous. Mike Evans, Star Observer.
Happy Midsumma, darling.
Absolutely, to you too. Likewise.
I was going to do this, neither did I.
But
what do you reckon? and it's pretty cool, isn't it?
I love it. I think Brett's an amazing caricaturist.
He's got a good cover.
Yes, he can capture the muscles and the noses, the arses and the ears. He's very good. I'm a fan.
I'm a fan too. And we both dabble a bit, and you do your points. You're a very accomplished artist yourself.
But what I respect about Brett's work is so different from mine. It is figurative.
It is.
Any figurative artist is fascinated by another
artist. Yeah, I agree with that. I agree with all of that. You're watching Steve TV.
Woo!